It's all about the arts for the kids. I was growing up in the streets of New York. I was incarcerated for 2 years, 78 to 80. And then I got into music, and it pulled me out of the jails, out of the drugs, out of the alcohol. Put your hands up for the School of Rock. We're gonna send this.